Nobody has told you this yet, but the gold in your jewelry might have come from an explosion 140 million years ago. In 2017, scientists detected something huge: gravitational waves that lasted way longer than usual. At the same time, a gamma ray burst was picked up. Turns out two neutron stars had collided, creating a kilonova, one of the most violent events in the universe. When kilonovas occur, large amounts of material will be ejected. And here's the crazy part. Kilonovas create gold, platinum, and other heavy elements. Supernovas can only make elements up to iron, but kilonovas, they go beyond, scattering insane amounts of gold into space. It is thought that in this explosion, which occurred 130 million light years ago, approximately 200 times the mass of the Earth's gold and approximately 500 times the mass of platinum were dispersed into space. The gold in your ring? It likely came from an explosion like this, and we only confirmed this process in 2017. So next time you see gold, just remember, it might have started as a cosmic explosion from before the dinosaurs.